Hey guys, welcome back to another wrestling finisher tutorial, and today, it's the move of today. It's gonna be called the back suplex. Alright, this is what you gotta do. You just need to adjust the recording better. There we go. Alright, this is what you do first. Put his arm on your neck, like this, and then you spring back like this, and then you down it. Alright, let's do it together. Thank you for watching how to do the back suplex.